Most of us can't start our day without a cup of coffee. But is this caffeine habit costing the planet? A recent study from the Nature, Ecology, and Evolutionary Journal claims the average Westerner's consumption can lead to the deforestation of approximately 4 trees a year.
The coffee consumption is driving deforestation in parts of central Vietnam, where they are increasingly growing coffee and cutting down existing forests for that industry.
But it's not all bad news. Experts in the field say more responsible practices are the answer.
There is a healthy middle ground, and part of that is what is called agroforestry, which is a mix of native species, cash crops, and an integrated farming system which enables people to make a living off the land.
What's more, if a forest is managed properly, it can reap dividends.
If a forest is managed sustainably as a forest, and we have millions of acres of the United States that are managed sustainably, they're harvested for the wood products and they're replanted and grown as a new forest.
But don't worry, you won't have to give up your morning fix. There are coffee producers that don't contribute to deforestation, but it might cost you a few extra bucks.
It's going to be upon us as the consumers to pay more for the identified, reliable sources.
Coffee isn't the only culprit. Chocolate, palm oil, and soy can also lead to deforestation. Something to think about when you're next in the grocery store.